What's up, everybody? Jason here for JaspysCaseBreaks.com, guys. Last break. 2022 Topps Finest Baseball 8-Box Case Break Pikachu number 2. And here we go. So, again, this one did have a lot of little team random fillers. So, if you have a little character, that means you won that from that team random. Everybody else bought in straight up. So, let's rip open another case. All right, we're gonna rip these four boxes, guys, and then we'll go through them, and then we'll rip the next four. All right, guys, here we go. Kevin Smith. Oakland, 250. Wander Franco and a Brian De La Cruz to start us off for Miami. One of John. We got a blue, Xander Bogaerts. Boston is Chris Parent to 150. Miguel Cabrera. Then we got Tyler Gilbert for the Diamondbacks. Going to Stephen Kendrick. All right, another Wander Franco there. Lou Bob to 175. Goldie, Paul Goldschmidt, St. Louis Cardinals, Sam. There you go, man. You're going to wake up to a nice hit right there. We got Trevor Story to 250. We got a little Yordan Alvarez, Houston Astros. We got Luke Williams. And whoa, is that a gold? Finest rookies, gold, 10 of 50 of O'Neal Cruz. That's pretty sweet, a little color match. That's going to Donna Jones. Nice hit. Torque refractor. Andre Jackson. And then MJ Melendez for Kansas City, going to 75. Josh Lowe. We got a Joey Votto. And Riley Adams to 150. Washington Nationals going to James. O'Neal Cruz refractor. We got Trey Turner to 175. Rustin Contreras. One, we got a Jonathan India for the Cincinnati Reds, Patrick Davis, Mike Trout, Trout Purple to 250, Nick Allen to 150, and an orange, Matt Manning. Fucking 2022, you can't have a break without a Matt Manning. The dude is always out there. Detroit. That is Mike Law. Ozzy Albies. Matt Manning? Yeah, dude. For reals. But hey, man, he's getting paid, probably. I wonder how the rookie deals are. I feel like you probably get paid the most your rookie year deal, right? Because you're just signing anything and everything if you're that kind of player. And then if you end up becoming a stud and want to continue re-signing, then I think your contract changes. I think as a rookie, you're kind of obligated to do it, but I wonder if you get paid a lot more because you signed so much. I would actually love to know the structuring on signatures. Has that ever been released? I mean, I remember hearing that Tom Brady charges like $300 to $500 per autograph. But I don't know if that's actually accurate or not. And obviously, this is more like to Panini, not like a private signing. So I'm sure if it was like a private signing, it's probably way more than $300, $300 to $400. But yeah, I don't know how it works. Alright guys, here we go. We got Garrett Cole for 300. And a Chess McCormick Houston Astros. And a CJ Abrams. Nice gold. San Diego Padres going to Raymond. 6 out of 50. And Aaron Ashby to 99. Brewers. And a little Aaron Judge. Aura. Chris Bryant, color match, Colorado Rockies. Stephen Kendrick to 250. Jonathan India to 300. Reed Detmers for the Angels. Brandon Marsh, Angels, Carlos, 125. Matt Chapman. And another Luis Gil. Or Gil. Actually, we'll do the Shohei Ohtani too, actually. There you go. That's a nice one. Julio. Shane Baz for the Rays. Matt Johnson. All right, Jake Berger. Chicago White Sox going to Jacob. We got a Randy Arozarena to 300. Acuna. Jeremy Smith with the Braves. 13 out of 25. That might be jersey number, right? Isn't he 13? Might be a little eBay 101 right there. We got a Drew Ellis for the D-backs. That's going to Stephen Kendrick. Javi Baez. 250. Last box here. Good luck. First one is Tyler or Taylor McGill. Green Lubov to 99. Paul Goldschmidt. And a Cal Raleigh for the Mariners to 99. That's pretty nice. 87 out of 99. Mariners is Matt Johnson. And a Vidal Brujan for the Rays to 250. And a Julio. That's our second Julio in a straight case. I think we even got the same color. Mariners, Matt Johnson. And there you go, guys. That was it. So there were the autographs right here. Got a couple nice golds. That CJ Abrams rookie gold was cool. Alright. Got Matt Manning orange, the gold O'Neill Cruz, and the little Julio color right there. And of course, a lot of ton of rookies, like Wander Julio colors, all that good stuff right here. So appreciate it, folks. This is Pikachu number 2, Pikachu number 3 and 4 in the store, JaspysCaseBreaks.com.